Yo, what is good YouTube? It's your boy Alexandrus. You already know me, guys. I hope that you will be enjoying my videos. We have a new microphone and it should be really, really cool. So yeah, today, Dalmatian Inu Finance, guys. Really interesting project. This one is a pre-sale opportunity because you've been asking me a lot for those pre-sales. I've been looking around the internet, you know, I've been searching around all my methods, okay, to find the best possible pre-sales, and I came across this one, which will be kicking in less than a week, and I will also make one more video probably either closer to a pre-sale or after the launch to kind of update you on the situation, guys. So it's called Dalmatian Inu Finance. Before we jump into it, I need to let you know that I'm not a financial advisor. You should always do your own research and you should always do your own due diligence. And with that being said, we can get started. So Dalmatian Inu is the first project to incorporate static mega rewards, O2LP, buyback mechanism and new marketing features. Meet the largest scale automated rewarding system in the DeFi space. Sounds good to me. The pre-sale will be held on DEX sale, so it's pretty cool because usually the pre-sales on DEX sales seem to sell out really fast, and usually it goes good with them. And when it comes to the actual project, they already have really nice and big community. So about us, 2021 is the year of meme coins, absolutely right. Dalmatian Inu is here to change the way community and meme coins interact with each other. We are a team of community members and veterans who got tired of the fact that every day the world is swarmed with BS projects made by BS people. We realized that crypto industry is controlled by manipulators, whales and VCs. They are trying to find ways to screw us all. Satoshi made decentralized finance not to centralize it within a few people, but to make it so everyone has a shot and everyone has a fair chance to participate. It's time to make Satoshi proud again of crypto. We are here as members of the community who want to create products for the community because we are the community. It's time for the community to control of what's going on. There is a lot of community here. It's time to fight back Dalmatian Vikings to those who think they can exploit us and use the same word they use when they talk to themselves about us. And basically they explain the fact that there is a lot of rug pulls in this space and that they want to, you know, be different, that they want to be fair and legitimate. Then we have tokenomics, or Dalmatianomics, as you can see. Total supply 1 quadrillion, circulating supply 715 trillion, and there is also an instant burn of 275 trillion, and team token 0% fair launch, as you can see. So why you should hold Dalmi? First of all, safe and secure, liquidity is locked for 1 year, 2.5% of transaction fees are further added to the liquidity, and this contributes to less volatility and continuously increasing price floor, which obviously will benefit all the long-term holders because the price will be growing up due to this liquidity. Industry experts, basically they say that they are experienced team, community, taxation, and this is pretty interesting. Every buy and sell transaction will be taxed by 18%. Token holders will get 10%. So this is 10% static rewards, okay? You will need about 19% slippage to buy and sell, okay? So that's why it should be really cool to get it on pre-sale, because then obviously you don't have to pay this 19%, right? And after launch you will have to. Obviously, you will still have to pay this when you are selling, however, when you are buying on pre-sale, obviously, it will not apply, right? So, the cool fact is that this BERT 275 trillion will be also participating in this, okay? So, it will be automatically taking over 1/4 of the 10%. So this will make this kind of hyperdeflationary, actually, right? 2.5 goes to liquidity, 2.5 for marketing, 2% for buyback, and 2% for Krella. Then we have deflationary aspects, anti-whale system, special rewards, and charity donations. So then we also have some other things, as you can see, and this kind of, you know. And this is actually cool. So, as we all know, Miss Cruella is an evil woman, but this time we enlisted her into the Dalmatian Inu Vikings army. Cruella receives tax funds from the every transaction, 1% out of the 18% tax, and this fund's purpose is serving as pumping machine. In other words, Cruella is going to send us all to the moon. Basically, that's the buyback feature, which is pretty, pretty cool in my opinion, and more projects seem to start doing it because, well, it's kind of, you know, It's kind of new, okay? It was invented recently and it really like blew up the BSC space, in my opinion. Then we also have Pongo Inu, Rolly Inu, Lucky Inu and Cruella, and those are the team members here, okay? Those are the team members. As you can see, they have some decent experience, 10 years of experience, 7 years of experience, so it's pretty cool. We have the roadmap here, as you can see, showing you what they will be trying to achieve. So obviously we have the listings, all that kind of stuff for the first phase, because obviously this is the pre-sale phase. Then phase 2 will be more exciting because they will kick in some marketing, all the listings, new tech and marketing partners, big exchanges, decentralized exchange, NFT marketplace, which will definitely do good for them, I think. Launchpad for meme tokens, this is also pretty cool, especially if the teams will be KYC'd. And some other things such as VR game. Then we have some use cases. They will also work on an exchange. The token, we have a use case for NFTs and crypto games, which is pretty cool. You have some sneak peeks, how to buy tutorial, FAQ, and all the links. So guys, join the social medias, check out the Telegram, check out the Twitter. If you are interested in Dalmatian Inu, link down below, you know where to find them. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next videos coming out soon.